Just after 10:30 Friday night, officers responded to a call on Aldine and Spring. When officers arrived on scene, they found a man in his 30s suffering with gunshot wounds to the head, arms, and legs. The man was pronounced dead on the scene. Homicide has been requested. If you know any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at the number at the bottom of your screen. Remember, your tips do remain anonymous.